There's something different about Oklahoma culture. Maybe there's something different. I would say just culturally, call it a land run, call it the frontier, call it appropriation or whatever you want. The point is the place was a frontier not 100 years ago, a little over 100 years ago. And it's kind of cut up with barbed wire now. So there's land markers and such. But I would say that may be a unifying aspect, and it sort of seeps into culture. Who knows what it'll be like in another 100 years. But my family certainly was different. We moved out to the country when I was 4 or 5 years old from Oklahoma City, and being around the Red Dog, and the country culture there is a lot different than what my folks were doing as I was a baby on to 5 years old. And it's, you know, football, high school football, you know, one or two churches. And I lived outside, 20 miles outside of a town that had 1,500 people. So it was pretty thick. You know, there wasn't a neighbor for a half a mile or so around me. And to this day, I don't think there's anybody from Coger, Oklahoma that holds a master's degree in philosophy. So maybe it's because my family was a little different. But they weren't that different. You know, they were kind of wild country, Willie Nelson types. You know, that's what it felt like to me now. And I guess in retrospect, you know, but there's a, I don't know how to say, hey Dan.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
Dan, give us like 5 minutes.
Yeah, if you want to hang out in the house for just a minute. I've made a few videos back in Oklahoma since leaving there, and I would bring in a crew or whatever, and we would always have the best time. It's a little different. I can't explain the differences, but there's a quirky charm to it, and it's still, even in the middle of Oklahoma City, to me, there's a rambling wildness to it, and it's special to me. It's definitely special to me. How to relate it to the rest of the country, it's hard to say. Every little town and every little city seems to have their own spirit, you know. And there's certainly some of that in Oklahoma that's unique to it.